Hi guys, I am Gurjota, 8th class and Government Senior Secondary School, Sangoval. Today, I will tell you a story that's named The Dove and the Ant. So, let's get started. An ant fell into the water. A dove spotted the struggling the ant. She broke a leaf and threw it near the ant. The ant climbed gratefully on it and lay there too exhausted to thank the dove. A few weeks later, a hunter came to the forest to snare some birds. He spread his nets and settled down to wait quietly for his first victim. The ant, who was passing by, saw these preparations, and just then she saw the dove flying swiftly towards one of hunter's nets. The ant quickly hit the hunter on his toe and made him cry loudly in pain. Oh my god. The dove looked down to see where is the noise was coming from and noticed the hunter and his nets. She flew away to another parts of forest. The ant went back to her daily business. So this is my story, The Dove and the Ant. The moral of this story is, one good turn deserves another. Thanks. Have a great day.